still pretty quiet. Even cutting.
Yeah, even when he's cutting. That's because it's so fine.
We're almost through, by the way.
But what I could see from the edge of it, it's going to be like, I mean, I could see some modeling, some grain on it. Stuff's going to be really pretty.
But because
he's quartz.
Oh, it's water.
You can bring Koi's hair closer.
Yeah, so it's for the wet jaw and a wet pollen. Yeah, right. And it would buffer on the far end, so it's
cut.
Hi, Corey. Hi, Shane.
Hi.
Hi, Dad.
Yay. Me and my haircut.
Well, I'm going to send it to Seth.
Yeah, tell her I was trying to get a hide and tight and it fucked her up.
Yeah, that's
the last thing you said before you walked out. Back out. That thing is my machine.
His machine, Dad's money. But now it always goes.
Yeah, I'm interested.
Dad can borrow it.
He was really kind of pressing to get it because he's like, you know, he likes all these different rocks and stuff. And so do I. And I have a policy, but I don't know the first thing about you. But, you know, this gives the ability to cut and grind.
Still
the
getting sprayed over here.
Which is pretty awesome because we don't have anything else to do with it. And he's like, yeah, if we get it now, we'd have to come all the way back down and be like, I'm not coming all the way back down. You know, it takes too long and it's too expensive.
Ooh, it cut it all the way through.
Now, when you do that, Matt.
I slowed down.
No, but it's not just that. That sliver that's in between can kick back.
Yep.
So when you put your head down there, you actually put yourself in the firing line.
Come out. That's beautiful.
Well, hold it still.
It's like a stone potato.
I know.